Hello students, I hope you all are fine. I am your teacher Kamal. Here is the answer key of exercise 8A. As you know that we have done question 4 part A in our previous video. Now we will do part B, which is a regular shape. Here L is given 2 cm and B is given 5 cm. Solution. First of all, we will apply the formula, which is perimeter of a rectangle equals to 2 into L plus B. By putting the values, perimeter of rectangle equals to 2 into 2 cm plus 5 cm. As you know that we always solve the bracket first. Perimeter of rectangle equals to 2 into 7 cm. Perimeter of rectangle equals to 14 cm. Now we will solve part C. Here is the solution of part C. You people can tally your answer with this solution. According to the question, first of all, we have to calculate the perimeter of each shape which we have already found. Perimeter of shape A is 16 cm, perimeter of shape B is 14 cm and perimeter of shape C is 18 cm. Now, which has the greatest and which has the smallest perimeter? Shape C has the greatest perimeter and shape B has the smallest perimeter. We have done question 5 part A in our previous video. Now we will do part B. Length is given 7 cm and breadth is given 4 cm. Solution. First of all, I am going to draw a rectangle here. L is equal to 7 cm. B is equal to 4 cm. We have to find the perimeter. So first of all, we will apply the formula, which is perimeter of rectangle equals to 2 into L plus B. Now we will put the values. Perimeter of rectangle equals to 2 into 7 cm plus 4 cm. As you know that we always solve the bracket first. Perimeter of rectangle equals to 2 into 11 cm. Perimeter of rectangle equals to 22 cm. Here is the solution of part C. Now you can see the solution here. You people can tally your answer with this solution. Here is the solution of part D. You people can tally your answer with this solution. As you know that we have done question number 10, part A in our previous video. Now I'm going to solve part B here. L is given 21 meter. B is given 5 meter. Solution. First of all, I'm going to draw a rectangle. L is equal to 21 meter. B is equal to 5 meter. We will find the area. So first of all, we'll apply the formula, which is area of rectangle is equal to L into B. Now we will put the values here. Area of rectangle equals to 21 meter into 5 meter. Area of rectangle is equal to 105 meter square. Here is the solution of part C. You people can tally your answer with this solution. Here is the solution of part D. You people can tally your answer with the given solution. I hope you got the concept. Thank you very much.